decks and buildings constantly compounding a brochure in his left hand from a politician to support his stance while being backed by monopolies who care nothing for this man. See, he's a victim of the times. A depression called a recession, a repeat in history considered a new lesson. So he stands, a beat down and almost broken man who just can't take anymore. See, he's sent the emails and made the calls, and from summer to fall, he slept in bathroom stalls, and from winter to spring, he searched for heat by the sewer steam. But see, the funny thing is, he's got a master's in marketing. He received a pink slip for tight lips, which was considered company policy, and when the shit hit the fan, well, you can guess where that shit lands. And when the bailout came, they did not bail out this man, so he stands. That beat down an almost broken man. Go ahead and try to speak your peace. Try to speak in front of the hired. You can get a ticket for inciting a riot, so he stands. With a broken bullhorn and a soapbox. He can't speak his peace, but he can make you see his reality. It's his silent revolution. Ladies and gentlemen, we are the LDS crew, and we want to thank every single one of y'all for coming out.